and welcome to Enke TV. My name is Kwame Atepodelali and the program is The Next Young Entrepreneur. On this program, we'll bring you exciting news about young entrepreneurs who are doing a lot in this continent, Africa. What drove them to start business? What are they doing in the next few years? Stay tuned and keep watching Enke TV. Next development executive and CEO of Calabar Online Stores. I'm meeting you for the second time. You look good.
Thank you.
So what want to show us what you have in your store.
Okay. Good afternoon. This is Calabar Online Store Showroom. Okay, this is our smart television who displays every single product that we have under Calabar Online Store, ranging from the fashion wares, the accessories, our furniture, phones and gadgets, and the rest of the items we have under Calabar Online Store. And then this is where we display some of the products that we have available. These are our gadgets, fashion gadgets and accessories, and then these are the wares, female, the male wares that we have. So we have other products that we didn't display here, they're behind our warehouses.
Okay, so you have, I can see bags, I can see shoes, I see very, okay, female shoes are here, men's shoes. What are the price range? What are you thinking? If somebody wants to order online, what are the price ranges of these bags and shoes that you have?
Well, for Calabar Online Store, just as the other e-commerce businesses we already know, all of these things we have here are actually cheaper online than offline, yes, because of the numerous discounts and incentives that goes on the online platform. Okay, so for the bags and the shoes, I think the quality comes in play here. We have a standard quality that we work with. We don't go beyond the quality the standard of operation for Calabar Online Store. So all of these are high-class foreign designer bags and shoes, and so they are very much affordable.
There's a
we have the pricing ranges from 8,000 to 10,000, 15,000
US,
but they are very much affordable.
Okay, if we say Calabar Online, so it begs the question, if you're outside Calabar, can you still buy?
Of course, Calabar Online Store is a Calabar-based business, okay? But because it delivers all our products to our customers within and outside Calabar.
Okay, so my last question before we go into the other one, what is the duration? If, say, I order right now, and I made payment, how soon do I get my product?
Okay, for product delivery, we deliver all our products in less than 72 hours.
Less than 72 hours, that's 3 days. Less than 3 days,
yes.
We have it. Okay, so we've heard it. Chiamaka has told us about the Calabar Online Stores. There's another business you told me.
Yes, that's Siemens Apparel.
Oh, Siemens Apparel.
I'm also the CEO of Siemens Apparel, yes.
Wow, Siemens. Only you, two businesses, wow. That's interesting. Alright, tell us about Siemens Apparel.
Okay, Siemens Apparel is a fashion business. We are into production of corporate wares for females. Yes, female corporate wares. And so we do wholesale for female apparels. Yes, at a very affordable rate.
Okay.
Like what I'm putting on now is our product.
Wow. Yeah. Siemens Apparel.
Siemens Apparel.
Yes.
Then everything on me, from my hair down to my wristwatch, my bracelets, my shoes, they are all from Calabar Online Store. So Siemens Apparel is also a supplier to Calabar Online Store. So you can get your shoes, your hair, your whole fashion items, your office decor, home appliances, furniture, phone and gadgets, and the rest from Calabar Online Store.
So this 2021, there's no stop shop online here in the city of Calabar. You can get everything online. Lockdown or no lockdown,
you can get everything you want online.
So where can we get these items?
Just pick up your phone, your Android phone, iOS and just type www.calabaronlinestore.com and it will take you straight to our website where you can shop and pay for everything you need.
Okay, so the payment methods. We
have, okay, yes, we work with Fruta, one of the most secure payment system in Nigeria. So it's a trustworthy site. You can buy anything and pay with Fruta, and we'll receive it from our own here.
Okay, how about your Visa card?
Yes, you can use your Visa card. Sure, you can use any of your cards. My name is Chiamaka Mary Ann Mobodo. I am from Onitsha Local Government Area in Ogun State. By God's grace, I am the CEO of Siemens Apparel and the Business Development Manager of Calabar Online Store. Siemens Apparel is a fashion-based business. Siemens Apparel does production, branding and sales of all female corporate wears. We do retail and wholesale as well. Calabar Online Store. Calabar Online Store is an e-commerce based business. We are based in Calabar here. We have a wide range of items and services. They include for the items, fashion items, wears and accessories. We have furniture, we have phones and gadgets, we have home appliances, the electronics, the household items, and the rest of them. We also have hairs and accessories, cosmetics and beauty accessories. Calabar Online Store is an e-commerce business, of course. And so we have a platform where people can go and order for their goods, and then we deliver to them in less than 72 hours. Our products are top-notch. We deal with only high-quality products. Okay, so you are safe to log in to www.calabaronlinestore.com and start shopping. I've been in fashion business for a while now. When I was a student, I started with doing it just as a side hustle while going to school. And when I finished school, I discovered the love didn't die, the love for the business didn't die. It kept growing every day. So I thought of ways to expand. Initially, I was doing just retail. I could go get the fabrics, make the clothes for people, and sell to people that really need them. So when I finished school, I thought of doing it in a bigger way. So it could be my occupation, also a career for me. So that was when I thought of going into wholesale and enlarge production of fashion wares. And that was when I concentrated on female wares. The reason is this: why in school, most times, especially for my coursemates, we were always required to put on corporate wares for activities in school. And I usually find it very difficult to get such things in Calabar here. And then even if we try to get it, we always get it at a very high cost, and it was not favorable for us as students. So, and then for also average income earners, I feel Calabar in a whole needed a very soft price when it comes to corporate wares, so that anybody can easily afford it. So it was as if it was left for the very high income earners. So the beginners like us couldn't find a place where they can easily get all of those things. So I decided to carve a niche in the corporate wear where people can still get things in a very affordable price. So that was how the idea for Siemens Apparel started, and by God's grace, we are going to where we are today. Then when it got to a point where I knew it was not just about me and Calabar people alone, like it was also a general problem in the whole country, and we started looking for a way to reach out to every other person aside from Calabar residents. And that was how the idea of Calabar Online Store came up. When the idea of Calabar Online Store came up, it was not just my idea alone, because I also have a friend who was into fashion accessories. Okay, so we were having those kind of challenges at the same time, a particular kind of challenge at the same time. So we had to merge it together and came up with the idea of Calabar Online Store. So it's actually a partnership business with my friend. And so when we started Calabar Online Store, we started by displaying our own products on Calabar Online Store. And so we are getting customers within Calabar and outside Calabar. And then after a while, we decided that it was time to bring in other people, other young people other growing businesses who needed publicity, who needed the world to hear about them. So that was how we opened up Calabar Online Store to other businesses that could also sell and make huge profit from their businesses. So it was a way of reaching out to not just Calabar residents, but to also people who are not based in Calabar. And then a way of saving time for people who are very busy in the course of their work, whether they are in Calabar or outside Calabar. With e-commerce business, it's very easy. You can do shopping without stress. It's always said that you don't make money with stress and then shop, spend the money stressfully too. So our Calabar Online Store is a way to make buyers shop at their convenience and saving time as well. So you can sit down at the comfort of your home and order for any item and we deliver to you in less than 72 hours. Apart from the normal e-commerce business, the buying and the selling, we also have another unit in Calabar Online Store, the logistics unit and the advertising unit. Okay, the logistics unit, we do delivery for people, we do for Calabar Online Store customers, we also do for other brands or other persons that want to deliver goods from one place to the other. So for people within Calabar, if you are delivering a particular item or product from one place to Calabar and it is within the same local government, we charge as little as 500 naira, and then when it is outside the local government, we charge for 1,000 naira. Then we also have a logistic package for people who go to work every morning and go back to their houses in the evening. So we could pick you up in the morning from your home and drop you at your office. You just subscribe with us at the rate of 15,000 naira monthly. Then we also have a car hiring services. We have vehicles that you can hire anytime, any day. Just put the call through Calabar Online Store and we'll deliver all of this to you. Then for advertising section, for businesses or brands or services you want to advertise, you want people to know more about you, we Calabar Online Store has the audience you're looking for. So all you need to do is just put a call across to us and then we'll discuss our terms and conditions for advertising section. So the young people out there who hope to start their own businesses one day, I want to say that it has not been easy. It has not been easy on my own part, on our own part as a team, but it has been worth the while. Actually, the essence of university education in our country has been defeated. People now feel university education is about going to school and then coming out with a degree, but I think there is more to it. University education is supposed to expose you and bring out the talent in you, bring out the passion in you. Everybody has something in them. So I think the young people out there should focus on their talent, focus on what they have passion for, and carve out a niche for themselves. We can't wait for government to do everything for us. There are a whole lot we can do. It might not just be about being an entrepreneur. Of course, everybody cannot be an entrepreneur. And the truth is, every entrepreneur needs very soft skills. We need people who are ready to be employee, who are employable, to be able to work with us so that we can achieve profit at the end of the day, because that's the sole goal of every entrepreneur or every business. So I think young people should look more into their passion, more into their talent, and discover things they can do for themselves. I think when we do that, the government will catch up with us. And therefore, so for Calabar Online Store, you can reach us at www.calabaronlinestore.com. That's the web page address for now. And then our phone number is 0902894863. That's our customer care line. I read again, 0902894863. For partners, we are open for partnerships in case if there are businesses or other brands who want to partner with Calabar Online Store. Of course, we are open for partnerships. Our number for partnership deals are 0704075-5907. And then you can also reach us through our social media handles. We are on Facebook, we are on Instagram, we are on Twitter. Just type Calabar Online Store.